And welcome to this week's Excellence Everywhere. This week in Rosenclass, we have been looking at ancient Egypt. We have been making death masks in class, and we've had a great time wrapping each other in bandages and becoming mummies.
First, his arms or his legs? His arms. Okay, you wrap this on, and I'll wrap this on.
Walk like an Egyptian.
The blonde waitresses take their trays, spin around, and they cross the floor. They've got the moves.
And we need to count down. Four. Ready, Ben? Hold your train. Right. We're going to count four. So hold your train. Ben's counting the wheelbarrow.
There you go.
Two.
Yeah.
Well done. Sideways. Three steps. That's one. Two. Three. Can you walk backward six steps? Backwards. One.
Right. I'll go
backwards
three steps. Are you ready?
Done.
One, two, three, stop.
It's taking three steps upwards to count. As you move them, one.
Three.
Where's he landed?
We're making bread, okay. And what do we have to do to make bread?
Flour.
Cheese with salt. Seven grams of salt. Three tablespoons of oil.
Goes on. Well done.